There's an exercise that I picked up from Dave Weckl a little while back, a few years ago, from a great video he did in the Evolution series. And this exercise really helped me with my facility around the drum set and developing that independence thing, separating the upper body from the lower body. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to demonstrate the exercise and just kind of break everything down for you so you can just kind of see how it works. Basically what it is, it's like a 3/4 in 4/4 time. So what we've got is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right? And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a phrase of three with my feet. So we're going to go 1 with the left foot, 2 with the right foot, okay? And it's going to be in 4/4 time with a phrase of three. So I'm going to count it off and we're going to go right into it. Now what you can do is you can take that and then exercise your rudiments with that. So I'll play the pattern of three and then start to do some rudiments with it, okay? Once you start to work on that, then you can start working with different rudiments around the drum set and just kind of start flowing with it a little bit. This is kind of separating your upper body from your lower body. You've got what a lot of people like to call an ostinato going with your feet, and you can blow over this ostinato with your hands up top, okay? So I'm going to just kind of demonstrate that a little bit for you. Another thing that I want to show you is an old school lick by Steve Gadd. It's something that you can use in grooves. It's more groove oriented. So this will be another groove in 4/4 time. I'll play a groove and then I'll play the lick and then I'll come back out with the groove. Then I'll slow things down for you so you can just kind of see how the whole thing works, okay? In 4/4 time again. Groove. What I'm going to do is slow it down for you so you can just kind of see what's happening on the inside of this, okay? So what you've got is you've got this left hand kind of doing the ghost notes, what we like to call. So you have to kind of keep these kind of way down in the dynamic range, okay, to accent the backbeat.